Macedonia.
Mr. Mitchell, sir, many Macedonians have expressed unhappiness with Ambassador Bailey's behaviour in Macedonia, sir. Are you aware of this?
We have an embassy team who's working really hard with the government as well as with the opposition on a day-to-day basis across a number of fields. We've got close security cooperation with Macedonia, so my main focus has been on continuing to move forward that agenda.
Sir, what would